here's an example of a project that combines music technology and art. And the idea is to make an interactive painting that makes sounds when you touch it. So to do this, we've got a Makey Makey, which you can get for £39. And it comes with some wires which we're going to attach to the painting. So I'll get it all plugged in, and then we'll see what it does. So when you touch the wires, it will make a sound, and you can choose which sounds you want for each wire. So it could be anything from telling a story to making some ambient soundscapes. And you can have up to 18 of these wires connected to whatever you want, with different sounds on them. So I thought it would be quite interesting to create a painting that had some hot spots on it. So we've got a painting with 5 different areas and 5 different sounds. So to get this working and make it look a bit better without having wires trailing, you could have the wires attached to some kitchen foil. So I'll get the kitchen foil on there and we'll see how it sounds. So each of these areas with foil will match up with an area of the painting. And let's see what it sounds like. So each area of the painting, you can find a sound to go with it. So you could use this for graphic novels, for an art project, or you could make anything interactive. And the nice thing about it is you don't have to actually have any wires showing if you cover it up properly, so it could look like a proper piece of art.